decades of hard work, which probably could be. Satyarthi was among Fortune magazine's world's greatest.